amazing of my youth. I recall a box of rice someone gave us, and how my mama put the rice to her use. There were rice of many colors, and every piece was small. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud.